by the blaze ascended. Yeet.
Hello. I'm real and I'm here. I love this updated music. It's great. So, since I'll vastly assume that all three of us all three of us are here from Discord, y'all know what's up. I'm gonna be moving out within the next basically next week, so that's gonna be fun. So that means hopefully I'll be able to replace this very broken laptop that I'm streaming on, and my internet quality will presumably improve because I won't be in the middle of nowhere next to a military base. But with these last days, I would like to not worry about the book updates for a bit and just fuck around a little bit. So let's get a few good streams in, a few last streams in this. Well, this 40-year-old house. This house has been around longer than I've been alive. don't do that. Incompatible. Let me talk to the Discord people who know better than I do. You can change what hand your character uses? That's fucked up.
Narrator, narrates all button. Narrator, narrates chat. Narrator, narrator, off.
Oh, that wasn't a thing I was thinking of. Okay. I've checked in. I've checked in with. Oh, I can probably delete this world. Yeah. We're gonna need to wait for the YearWalker server to actually update. But in the meantime. In the meantime, let's just create a new world. Let's just create a new world while we wait for the old to turn modern. It would be a little funny to play hardcore again. It would be a little funny. It would be a little funny. Listen, at least you can call me a lot of things, but don't say I wasn't self-aware. Da 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 da. Minecraft world, please load. Minecraft world, please load. Da 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 mire and marionette. Oh. I appear to have spawned on top of a tree, that's... This is not ideal. Or is it? Come on. Come on, game, work with me. Give me over 5 frames per second. Please. Game, please. Oh, pretzels? What kind of pretzels are we talking about? Oh, a sapling. Sapling? Mini pretzel. Oh, I dearly hoped I wasn't standing on that block, and then I was. God bless. We're all right, lads. Seeds which will be useful for reasons. Now, how would I deceive with seeds? Is it for chimkin? Let's find out. Let's find out if I will. Come here. Come here. Oh dear. Oh, there's a pig. That makes things so much more simple. Yeah. Oh yeah, I should probably get a bolt. That would be very useful for surviving the night. Because reasons. Come here. Come on. I'm a persistence hunter. Are we doing Hellmouths? Not to my knowledge, no. Ah, where is the so-called sun? It's in one of the places, definitely. Ah, it's going down. That's probably not ideal. It's okay, lads. I have a secret technique. If I stay in this boat, I simply will not die. Because you see, the drowned, they can only really attack you if you leave the water. So if I just stay in the water and don't go on land, I'm immortal. So I'll just casually, I'll do things like this, and I'll just slowly attack things all night, and it'll be fine. Then I'll stay far. Oh. I ran into it. Da 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 da. I am faster than you. Da 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 da. I'm still immortal. Let me adjust my screen brightness real quick. Nothing in my brain but hubris and pain. My boat skills really just inspire so much confidence in my ability to drive in real life. I could do some mining, perhaps. Make a real quick look around. A glow icon is cute, but entirely useless to me. Unless I have like a pair of shears. Which I can get around to. Also, there's a whole underground cave under there, so that'll be cool if I remember it in any way and don't get entirely distracted by trying to murder fish. The drowned wasn't respecting social distancing. I killed this sick man in self-defense. It's another angry guy. There's a spider somewhere around me, which I would care about more if I could, like, see it or perceive it in any capacity other than the abstract. Or if I was the kind of individual that was capable of actually, you know, pulling up. Cannot, such as my misfortune. There. Whenever I play hardcore, I aspire to be that kind of person that just makes all actual hardcore players have heart attacks. Right, I have more rocks. I can just make up a sword.
Eerie Hills ascended.
Thank you, Eerie Wills, for the sub. Eerie Hills. Eerie Hills has given the subs. Thanks for popping in. I know I said I was going to be on YearWalker, but now I'm invested in seeing how long it'll take before I die in this hardcore world. Haha. Minecraft copper is a very befuddling substance. Why does it have zero applications? It would be so nice with its rampant abundance if you could have made tools out of it. But alas, but alas. Oddly specific thing to demand of copper, but I'll allow it. Pickaxe. Let's see what we got. I can just make another. Pickaxe. have a stone pickaxe. But I'm not gonna use it. I'm not gonna use it until I have a block that requires a stone pickaxe to pick up. Or I lack mending tool. I lack any access to mending, so. Until I have access to more reliable tools, I will use the shittiest tools possible. I come back to your bolt. Yes. Goodbye, Eurenials. Oh, hey, more Valver. Time for me to switch to gamer mode. Yeah, this is hard. Hello, Smooze. This is hardcore, so. Yeah. It's relatively relaxed. I'm lying. It's relaxing to me specifically, and then nerve-wracking to my viewers. Come on. I did it. Are you? It's true, I do make choices. I wander into unloaded chunks, and my game runs at 5 frames a second. Oh yeah, Discord notification. I can check what's up with that. Oh, I said something in the wrong chat. Perhaps we are boating into the sunset again. Well, I love a skeleton, I will row away from shore. And my game runs at 5 frames a second. Because that is the price that I pay. I see a land with different flowers and also different wood. There's a nice blue cornflower, but alas, skeletons. I don't trust like that. Oh hey, pumpkins. Far away. Get one. 5 frames a second. Oh, that'd be one. Okay. Whee! Yeah, sword. Come on. You wanna be like that? Come on. Who's got a trident? Oh, he got me. I died. God bless. I perished from this world. I am perished upon this earth. Goodbye. Goodbye. Back to the multiplayer. I forgot about the experiment. There's a lot happening here, and you don't need to worry about it. The compass is not tracking the pig. One of them's a nether compass. It would be funny if it was tracking the pig, though. Beep. Let's get a let's get ourselves a reasonable lay of the land here. See if any gripping changes have occurred in Crab City. There appears to be Crab Hat Bar and Grill. So that's gripping. Whee! Ouch. Anyway, so I want to build mouths. Boy. Stomp. One time. Done. What in the goddamn? Okay, there's just this entire flat area here. Okay, that's. This entire underground thing here. Okay, I'll incorporate that into my worldview. I'm pretty sure somebody must have terraformed it. That's what happened. Go. Grow up and get. Why is this the infested one? I don't want that. 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 Yeah. Time to do something drastic. Beep, beep, beep. Nope, that's not it. Come on. Honey? Honey? Come on, do the thing, do the thing, do the thing, do the thing. Yeah, do the thing. I'm going to do something drastic. Pod's all is Pod's all. Oops. Let's let that bush remain. It's the ham block. Need some ham block. The boy. The boy. Toads in mud. Toads in mud. Thank you. I can't remember which button is a screenshot. I Google something. But... How much longer is left? Fucking... How much longer is left for a YearWalker? I mean, it's gonna end at the end of this year. Relatively speaking, there's not much time left. I'm gonna make some fake geodes, because that's a normal thing to do. Oh shit. There we go. We've been going for nearly 2 hours. Okay. That could be a place to stop. Thanks for the people who did show up. It was a nice time. Might do another one again tomorrow if I'm feeling up for it. So, goodbye. Goodbye.